Welcome back to the Romanian River Channel and my playthrough of Space Rangers HD. Okay, that deposit should be growing quite nicely and should be emergency. We only top up every now and then, which reminds us. Megrez. And we haven't gotten any missions here. That was right. Let's go here and see our luck. Transcendental engine. Yeah. Armcloth. Kind of reminds me of that movie. And what was his name? Lindy Beige's comment on it. Okay. No. Let's head off. Actually, Alpha. See if we get lucky with a mission we can actually bloody well do. Oh, great. God damn little shit stain. Is what I hate about this fucking game. They just appear out of nowhere and swat you clean out of the fucking sky. If only we had that damn mission done, but nope. The damn fuckers had to pull me from God fucking knows where to God from. Kusfrava. Thank you for the free food. Let's head to Pollux. And yes, right about now, I can't fucking wait to start pounding on some pirates. Up until their grandchildren are born, not virgins, so to say. Okay, some money. What? Oh, fuck you. No luck. Let's see. We're here. Let's head down there. Actually, no. That guy did not have any, so neither will the other planets. For some inane, annoying, fucked up reason. Ooh, that was close. Not exactly a safe place, but safe enough to conduct some business. Limited though it may be. Okay, made a rash decision to invite veteran enterprise to move, rash shot, okay. Can't accept those because I don't know where the hell those planets are. Let's try there for now. Not even gonna get fucking involved in that. Oh, fuck you. Could have bloody well used that, you little shit stain. Please, for the love of God, I have something I can do. El Nia in Beetlejuice. Okay, this we can do. How many days? 70. We want there and there. We're just outside that, so we're gonna have to go this way. Easier. Yeah, we'll take it. Should have accepted it more difficult. Such a singular engine from a more noble time. Okay, let us be off. Hopefully with less reasons to be raged. No. Vessel of moral turpitude. Okay, at least the developers have some humor besides sadistic tendencies. Go, go, go. We are with military. Shit, run! Which planet was it? I'm betting the only one that's inhabited. Fighter Viking 7. Akhara. I don't even know where that is. Actually, we could drop off the minerals we do have. That would be an idea. Not exactly much, but pays the bills. Those are pirates. Those aren't. Those are. Let's see if we can sneak into Megrez and pick up our damn reward. Why? Because we're a greedy, idiotic bastard. Oh my fucking god. Like, oh my god. The dream of days when I can actually get a better ship. Right now, this is the main issue I want. Or something similar. Hopefully, we can find one that's smaller, even if it's slightly slower. Where did we even pick up this? Okay. Let's sell it in any case. Right now we need to get money. Okay, let's see if we can punch through Megres and get our monies. What if we're... Son of a bitch. Come on, hold together, hold together. Yes! You can suck on my turpitude. Yeah, I'd want this. This one would be very good. Very good indeed. Fortunately, we can't afford it. Let's go be suicidal. Dietar. Dietar is not visible at all. Fuck you too. Completely useless map. Let's see if you can survive that. I think we can. I think. Therefore, I am. Well, they changed the place quite a bit. Pollux. Oh boy. Okay, let's wait. We're gonna try and move now. Let's hope. Always one small cunt. Always one. You know this isn't safe coming with this level of fucking annoyance. Let's see if we can make it out. No, of course there's another one. What? Okay. Pray the shield holds. Keep running. Nope. This is gonna be fun. There's no way I can face two of them. That's out of fucking fair because I don't give a shit anymore. Enjoy. Let's see what those fuckers are doing now. If they're still waiting up there. Nope, they aren't. Okay, let's try and make it out. My middle finger's fully erect for these fuckers. They can quite literally jump up their own ass and die. Yes, I'm not very fun when I'm pissed off, am I? At least I made it out. Thought that asteroid would one-shot me. Dude, you're supposed to dock with the planet. What the fuck? I don't even have a combat ship, for fuck's sake. It's like these assholes want to get me killed. But actually, we're gonna have to leave it off here now, gents, because we are at 40, not 40, 30 minutes more or less. Thank you for watching, and until next time, don't go into pirate systems. Don't be an idiot like me. Oh, and buff the...